Hello everyone, thank you so much for coming back. Welcome to Crypto India. My name is Shiv and I hope you guys are doing good. Okay, so there are two important news that I want to talk to you guys about. The first one is the SegWit implementation, which was planned for today. So that's been implemented. You can check that out on, I will leave the link in the description below. So that's a good news, because after SegWit been implemented, now the price will be shooting up high a little bit more than what it shot up so far. So it may touch about $5 to $6 very soon, for the simple reason because there would be no delay in Bitcoin transactions anymore. It would be instant. So that's a great news for Bitcoin at least. The second thing is I happened to create my account on BitBay this morning, and let me be honest, it was very, very simple, and it always is a pleasure actually to have exchanges in India. So this one is a Poland-based exchange, BitBay, and obviously they are trading Bitcoin, they are trading Dash. They're also having Bitcoin Cash, which none of the current exchanges have, like not even Zapier, Unicoin. They have Litecoin as well. They have money. They have, what's that called? That they have Ripple, probably, yeah. So what's unique about this BitBay, I found it is very, very easy for us to actually create an account. You just go on the bitbay.com, you put in your email ID to register. When as soon as you do that, they send an email to you, an email with a link where you can just click and reset your password, choose the currency that you want to trade in. So remember, this is a Poland based exchange, so obviously they have multiple currencies option like USD, Euro, Polish and INR. So if you're in India, you have to select INR, and then they have a verification code that you have to put in case you are calling up their customer service. You'll have to verify yourself with those PIN that you set up here. So overall, it looks very nice. Though I haven't done the transaction yet on BitBay, but to me, it looks very, very interesting. Also, they have a referral affiliate link. So let's say, in fact, my affiliate link I'm gonna put in the description below. So what happens is, with every account gets an affiliate link, and if let's say if you invite someone to trade on BitBay with your link, as in if they have they create an account with your link, then you are eligible for 20% of their trading fee, which is not bad at all, because you know what, this will help us, in people like us, in recommending people to actually educating about Bitcoin and, you know, giving them an option. So obviously if there's no benefit, why would you even bother to do that? Sometimes, of course, you do it just out of curiosity, but then this is an additional benefit that you get having the affiliate link. So I think it's a very, very good moment for India at least, because an exchange which is so popular in Poland, if they come in here and they start trading, it could also be a very good competition for the current Bitcoin players like Zapier, Unicoin and all, which are already existing in India. But overall, I think it's a good news for all of us. So so two major news: the SegWit implementation this morning, which will increase the block size and probably the transaction is more faster. That means the prices may shoot up a little bit high. Expect the prices to go high in a couple of days or months. And secondly, go ahead and check this out, bitbay.com. It's a pretty nice looking exchange that I've come across. So two news for us right now. And have you guys heard of Bitcoin by any chance? I'm not sure if you heard of Bitcoin. Now Bitcoin, I was just reading this news this morning. Now Bitcoin in India, there's a news which says that the Bitcoin now accepted in Indian temples as a donation. I don't know. I mean, let me just check. But Bitcoin market cap, because I never actually noticed this this crypto ever on my on coin market. So you know, so it looks interesting to me. I'm not sure whether you guys have heard of Bitcoin or not. So Bitcoin is basically, it's trading at about 0.00014, so not even a, so a few cents. Okay, that's too small though. Market cap of about 62,000 BTC. The cap is very nice. 62,000, no, 258,000. 258,343 of dollars. Not bad. So yeah, so I think that is being accepted as donation in Indian temples. I'm not sure how far is this news true, but looks interesting to me. So yeah, that's it for now. Let me know if you have any questions, anything that you would like to ask. If you haven't liked the channel, go ahead, like it, and click on subscribe as always. Thank you so much for watching, guys. I will see you in my next video.